himself in for a while. Might do him some good.
He keeps muttering stuff about the prison. What happened?
He was supposed to help the cops keep an eye on Alden, make sure he stayed locked up. But Zeke took off, and it all went to hell. Cops are dead, and Alden's free.
That's horrible.
I know he means well, but this is serious business. People are dying, and I can't protect everyone. Might be time for Zeke to take a seat on the bench. I'll see you later.
Looks like Alden, leader of the so-called Dustmen, is back on the streets. I know what you're thinking. Wasn't he locked up in prison? Well, turns out Light Socket wanted to spice things up with a good old-fashioned jailbreak. A whole lot of cops got killed when it went down. But Cole doesn't give two rips. Why should he? None of this matters to him. You get a shot at Cole, you take it.
Heal this person.